My name is Preeti Siva, and I am one of the YCorp project leads this summer. A little bit about myself. In the daytime, I'm a data consultant for a small boutique firm in the Bay Area. And in my free time and evenings, I usually take my dog out for a hike, spend time with family in the area, and have recently started learning how to play the ukulele. I'm also a really huge foodie, and so I love spending my time baking anything from bread to kinemon. The nonprofit organization that I'm working with alongside YCorp is known as the Unity Council. And the Unity Council is based in East Oakland. They're well known for doing so many different things in the East Oakland area, anywhere from helping individuals out of homelessness, helping them find jobs, and helping at-risk youth. Specifically, I am partnering with their at-risk youth programs community director, and we're really hoping to kick off something brand new for them. They have tons of different surveys that they use to help assess, you know, how different individuals are doing in college and high school in terms of their grades and performance, but they don't really have anything to help understand the mental wellness of their students that are engaged in their programs. So this project that we are hoping to kick off with the Unity Council in YCorp is aimed at creating a mental health and wellness survey and launching it out to their programs, as well as creating a way for us to monitor these individuals, derive decisions from the data we get from the survey to help feed that back into the programs so they can see whether or not their programs are actually supporting at-risk individuals in the area. I'm pretty excited about this project. My background is not just in data, but also in health tech. And I've come from the world of survey implementation. And so this is something that I'm really passionate about championing for the Unity Council. I think that it's really important for us to recognize that as we go through this pandemic, we need to help individuals, young students especially, not just get A's and succeed in their careers, but also make sure that their mental wellness and health is taken care of. And so I think this is going to be especially crucial for us to build out this product for the Unity Council. From my teammates, I'm really hoping to look for people who are just as passionate about the mission as I am, who are very dedicated, very inspired to help young adults and reach out to young adults in this way. I'm also looking for people who are not afraid to get their hands dirty as we look at different complex problems. This is going to be pretty research heavy and implementation heavy, and so we're going to spend a lot of fun time together building this product out from scratch. And so very excited to meet you all and see if you're just as interested as I am. Definitely reach out and let me know. And I can't wait to kick this project off. So thanks.
Hi everyone, I'm Brenda and I'm one of the project leads at YCorp this summer. And this is my dog Cooper. This summer we're working with Black Girls Code to bridge that diversity and inclusion gap within tech. And how we're going to do that is by building a collegiate chapter to connect current students and alums of Black Girls Code. So this project's going to be a lot of figuring out, like doing research, figuring out the demand, the needs, the skill sets, and also creating the operational model, figuring out how we're going to grow this program, how we're going to design this program, and test a lot of things out. In terms of skill sets I'm looking for, all skill sets are welcome, like research skills, analytical skills, marketing, consulting background. I am looking for more of like a kind of person, someone who is excited about this, someone who wants to try new things, build new relationships, work alongside passionate people, and also want to have fun while they're at it. See you there.
Hi, I'm Lauren. I work as an electrical design engineer at Tesla, and I recently moved to the Bay Area from Toronto, Canada, where I was born and raised. This summer, I'll be working with Dev Mission, a nonprofit that strives to inspire and provide opportunities in STEM to youth from Bay Area communities that have been overlooked and underrepresented in the tech industry, specifically through mentorship and education. So I'm particularly excited to be working with DevMission because of their mission to promote an inclusive tech workforce, specifically from their own backyard in the Bay Area. For this project, our goal is to improve the volunteer program through data management processes and recruitment strategy. So while the organization itself is tech-based, I'm looking for a multidisciplinary team with data, strategy, marketing, and research skills. But above all, I'm looking for collaborative team members who can bring enthusiasm and creative problem solving to this project. I look forward to receiving your applications and working with you this summer.
Hi there, my name is Cindy. I work in corporate finance and will be going to graduate school this fall in Chicago to be pursuing my MBA. I grew up in the Bay Area. I love to play sports and love to watch the Warriors as well. Basketball is my favorite sport. And I actually have a little basketball office desk thing. That's my favorite. Let's see if I can make it. Okay, missed. But you get it. I love basketball. So my project this summer will be working with Camp Common Ground. And Camp Common Ground basically hosts around 50 middle and high schoolers from all over the Bay Area and all different socioeconomic backgrounds in the Santa Cruz Mountains for 2 weeks. So these students will go through a 2 week long summer camp followed by a year long leadership project at their school, and then they'll repeat it again the following year. The goal of the camp is to foster leadership skills and basically to bring together kids from all different socioeconomic backgrounds and to basically foster empathy and take away this idea of the other and to promote inclusion as well. And basically this camp is looking to grow to another location this coming year. And so they need help with their marketing and user acquisition strategies. So our summer project will be to create a marketing playbook for the camp and basically conduct market research and create a playbook that they can easily just utilize every year quickly and efficiently. So that will be our goal this summer. And I'm looking for folks who have any sort of marketing experience or user research experience would be great as well. Project management skills is another big one. But, you know, most importantly, anyone who's looking to give back to their community is someone that I want. And yeah, thank you. Looking forward to meeting you.
My name is Sarah Otto, and I am a program manager for Logic 2020, and my specific role focuses on the reporting capacity within Microsoft's partner ecosystem.
Hi, I'm Kia Wilbur, and I work in digital advertising at a company called Beeswax. We're based out of New York, but I'm actually based in the San Francisco office, work on the customer success team there.
So we're really excited about our project with the NAVE because we have a great contact at the NAVE. His name is Ed, and he is really running anything and everything over at the NAVE. And we will be helping him to not only prepare to bring on an additional board, but also prepare any of the supporting materials that the NAVE will need in order to do so.
And like Sarah, also very excited to be working with the NAVE. They are just a great organization serving local community in Portura Hill. And so I think with some of the fellows that we're looking for in terms of skills, they're quite broad. So involving research, fundraising strategy, marketing, design, really anything, but yeah, I think most importantly, hoping to get someone who's as excited about the NAVE as we are.
That's it. We're good.
Cool. That's it. Yeah, we are done.
Hey, everybody. My name is Ranit, and this is Red. Red, say hi.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh.
And we are recruiting for a project with Glide. It's an organization that's been serving the Tenderloin community for the past 50 years. in SF, and this project is a deep dive into research around different health clinic models, event-based models, primary care models, and how they can best serve the community that GLIDE serves. It's going to be a lot of research. It's going to be a lot of looking into models around here in California, across the state, and also throughout the country. We're going to be really getting into the financials of different types of models and help GLIDE predict what's sustainable for them. And if you're interested in healthcare, this is a great project for you. If you have startup experience, experience with financials, this would be a great fit. And it's also just a really cool opportunity to work on something and see it come to fruition in a real community in San Francisco. This is going to be a health center that GLIDE builds out at some point in the future, and you'll be able to go see how it runs and the people that they serve there. It'll be a cool opportunity. Thanks.
Hey everyone, my name is Shelley and I am a product manager at a software startup in San Francisco. A fun fact that I recently discovered is that many of my favorite restaurants in San Francisco actually all began at the same kitchen incubator called La Cocina. As a self-proclaimed foodie, I am super excited to be partnering with La Cocina, a community-based organization focused on cultivating low-income food entrepreneurs, many of whom are women of color and immigrants, in starting and growing out their food businesses. Our project is to redesign La Cocina's volunteer program to better engage La Cocina's enthusiastic volunteer base in supporting their mission and their entrepreneurs. If you have experience working in program design, user research, volunteer development and management, or are just super excited about La Cocina's amazing innovative community work, I would love to hear from you.
Hi everyone. My name is Pooja Pandey, and I'm really excited to be a project lead this summer with YCor. In my day job, I work in growth marketing and DoorDash, and the rest of the time, I am a proud mom to Tiffany over here, who I foster failed with during the pandemic and will be a very hardworking member of our team. This summer, we will be working with the Renaissance Center for Entrepreneurship, specifically located in Bayview, though they have multiple centers in the Bay Area. They are focused on empowering small businesses with the knowledge and the services that they need to get their businesses off the ground. I'm really excited about the Ren Center because some of my favorite small businesses, including Sokola Chocolates and Indian Paradox, have come out of the Ren Center. And currently, the problem that we've identified that we will be focusing in on is a lack of consumer insights of the people who have actually been through their programs and the outcomes that they've generated from their services. So the Ren Center doesn't have a consistent process right now for figuring out, like, you know, how many employees were you able to hire? How much business did you create for a community? Metrics like that. We will be focusing in on collecting those consumer insights from all of those clients who have been through the center before, finding the pain points for the internal stakeholders at the Ren Center, and creating a sustainable and scalable process for the center to be able to carry this forward even after our project is over. I'm really looking for people who are going to be strong communicators, very empathetic, and also can juggle multiple priorities given how many different stakeholders there will be involved. If this sounds exciting to you, I would love for you to be on our team or on Tiffany's team, as we might have to call it.
Hi, everyone. My name is Alex, and during the day, I work in venture capital, investing primarily in the fintech space. With YCor, I'll be leading a project with Restore Oakland, which is a community advocacy and training center that mobilizes members in the Bay Area to transform our traditional economic and justice systems. Restore Oakland's approach is rooted in restorative economics, which advocates that all residents of a community, including immigrants and those who've been previously incarcerated, must shape and benefit from local economic policy in order for our communities to thrive. Through the summer, our project will focus on building a retrospective capital campaign report to explain the value of community-driven solutions as a means to improve social and structural equity in the area. For our team, I would say the most important quality we're looking for is just general enthusiasm for the project and for Restore Oakland's mission, though in particular, we'd be looking for individuals with strong backgrounds in writing or strategy, as well as those with previous experience in user interface design or data analysis. Thanks, I'm looking forward to meeting with you all.
Hi, my name's Katie, and I'm a program manager at YCor. I'm here to tell you about a really exciting project with the Ella Baker Center for Human Rights.
an organization that organizes with Black, Brown, and low-income people to shift resources from prisons and punishment to community resources. This is a really exciting project because we'll be focusing on Ella Baker Center's Prison Mail Night program. This is a program where they receive mail from thousands of people all across the country who are currently on the inside and serving time for crimes. What you'll be doing is actually helping this program grow. They've grown 3 times their size in the last year, and they'd love some help figuring out what processes could be automated and just made more efficient for their team. So if you're a processes person and you're excited about this organization's mission, we want you on the team. We can't wait until you apply.
Hello everyone, my name is Ann Pham, and I am currently a policy specialist at Twitter. This cycle, I am partnering with Community Works, which is an organization aimed to empower people impacted by incarceration through restorative justice programs and legislative advocacy to champion for a more humane criminal justice system. Our project will be centered around creating a social media marketing strategy and campaign to drive further awareness and impact. The ideal candidate for this project will be anyone with a background in branding, marketing, social media, or design. Anyone who is also passionate about criminal justice reform is more than welcome to join. I'm looking forward to working with everyone.